Something more about the history of local glassmaking. The tradition of glassmaking in Piegaro dates back to the end of the 13th century. At that time, some glassmakers from Venice moved to this area after the furnaces of Venice had been transferred to the Isle of Murano. The presence of this activity traces to the year 1321, when the glassmakers of Piegaro got involved in the construction of the Cathedral of Orvieto. On this occasion, they manufactured all the mosaic and glass windows for the big church. In 1496, the glassmakers joined the Confraternita di Signoria dei Vetrai, whose seat was in the church of the Crocetta, just outside the medieval walls. The coat of arms of the confraternity was a shield painted on a blue background depicting a flask and a glass on the first half in the upper part and a globe in fire on the second half in the lower part. Damaged but still visible inside the church, the shield is located next to the organ. The Church of the Madonna della Crocetta holds the remains of the body of the nobleman Geremia Misciappelli, who had been the factory owner since 1815. The residence of the family was Palazzo Misciappelli, today a luxury hotel, whose rooms are furnished with antique furniture and decorated with frescoes, is situated just opposite the museum.